I hate verb in English. I drink coffee. You drink coffee. But he drinks coffee. Why? Is he drinking coffee more than me? I don't think so. 1 million people drink coffee, but he drinks. Who is he?